Zoyta here in Bahrain. How are you?
Alhamdulillah, how are you?
I'm good. How was the preparation for Osman bin?
Alhamdulillah, it was very good. It was very hard. We had work very hard for the game plan, and it's now a title fight. It's not like three rounds, 5 minutes. It's five rounds, and inshallah, we promised that we're gonna make one of the best fights.
Very nice. And what's the update with you? You were supposed to make your UFC debut in September in Rotterdam, but you pulled out due to an injury. What happened?
Yeah, everything is okay now. I try to get the fight the new year, within January or something, the new year, the next year. Then inshallah, it's happening. When God writes something, it's gonna come like that. When God not writes something, this is we accept everything. When it's not coming for our body or in the family, then we say Alhamdulillah, fight is fight, we can fight all the year.
Absolutely, and you feel 100%
now? Alhamdulillah, now I feel very good.
Do you have any opponents in mind you'd like to fight?
Everyone is welcome. Everyone is welcome. I am in the training. I am all the time ready, anywhere, everywhere, anytime.
And have the UFC offered anyone yet, or you're waiting for an offer?
No, I'm waiting for an offer.
When would you like, if it's your choice?
I hope January or February. It's gonna be very good.
Any location in particular?
Maybe London. Maybe. Can I see where is the next event in Europe?
London, March 17th.
Yeah, maybe. I will see. I hope soon, but we're gonna see each other.
The UFC are supposed to go to Abu Dhabi in 2018. They didn't determine when, but what would it mean to you to get to fight in front
of
our
maybe
fans?
Too. I moved now to Dubai. I'm living now there. Thanks God and my manager, my friend, and my help and my manager Mohammed Izzat and the family Atatri. Now I'm living in Dubai, and it's also good. I love Dubai. I love the people there. I'm gonna show him the real Arab people how we're gonna fight. You know, Morocco and Dubai is Emirates like same. That's why everything is welcome.
And where will you be training in Dubai?
I train in our gym, but now special and I don't know. I just now like 1 month, but maybe I go back to Holland. I make training camp in Thailand. We don't know, but the plan with the fight is coming up. Then we're gonna make a nice.
Okay, thank you for your time and looking forward to your fight.
Thank you and thank you to everybody watching that. Best luck for my brother, and thank you for everyone. Appreciate it, and we're gonna make our country proud. Peace.